Good morning, guys. So it's day two in Bali today, and yesterday's vlog was up, and I hope you guys really liked that. So today we're going to Ubud, which is like an hour and a half away from Seminyak, where we're staying. And we're still thinking if we're still gonna ride the motorbike or we're just gonna get a driver today, because yesterday we got lost and we were like trying to look for a hotel for 2 hours, which was a lot of time wasted, and it wasn't a very fun experience because getting lost in a place where you're not very familiar with is actually pretty scary, although it's an adventure, but still pretty scary.
Look at what this guy's been doing. He's just been there, he doesn't want to move that much, and he's listening to a lot of like dramatic music, and he's being such a lover boy. Are we gonna go on an adventure or what? What are we gonna do today, man?
A potato for this day.
Shut the f- Are you ready, man? Let's go. Let's do it.
Let's do this.
So today's vlog, we're going to Ubud and we found a driver, which is perfect.
And the fog is bigger.
So for our first stop today, it's a temple. I forgot the name, but it's absolutely gorgeous as you can see from behind. This is the first stop, and our driver is kind enough to actually show us around Ubud. And you know, it's actually pretty crazy. I love it. I could get, you know, the whole cultural experience. We both know I go too far, like when I wrecked your car, and almost fought your father when he pushed me in the yard. And all those nights we snuck out had to meet up at the bar. Don't worry, my love, we're learning to love, but it's hard when you're young. Okay guys, so first shout out session for today. I'm tired, I took a hyperlapse. It was pretty hard because like there were too many tourists and I didn't have a tripod. But anyways, first shout out to Bianca C. I haven't seen you in forever and I hope we do get to hit it up. Next shout out goes to Jan Silverio, my cousin, and I hope everything's going fine with you. And the last shout out for today is Christian Caberto. So then again guys, if you want a shout out from me, just share my video and I'll give you guys a shout out on one of my vlogs. See you to the next destination, which I think is the waterfalls. All right, our next stop is at the waterfalls. We were caught up in the high, it was better than drugs. It's another trek. Bali has a lot of trek, but you know what happens after a trek? It's always a good view down. At least we both know that shit. We just gotta own that shit. I hope that we can go from this year. We both know I go too far, like when I wrecked your car, and almost fought your father when he pushed me in the yard. And all those nights we snuck out had to meet up at the bar. Don't worry, my love, we're learning to love, but it's hard when you're young. Yeah, it's hard when you're young. I'm dead. That was it. That was a very tiring trek, as well as like vlog, but it was awesome, it's worth it. Every day's tiring day. Look at Nathan, he looks like he lost like 10 pounds already from this trip.